YouTube. You want to act like kids? Then we're going to treat you like kids. I don't believe in airing the backstage in the ring. I believe in fighting in the ring and handling your business, but it seems like you two just can't do that. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to put it all on the table. I want you to let it all out because I want this problem fixed right now.
Well, okay. I'll be the first to admit there's been a bit of a communication breakdown as of late. And I feel like it's pretty specifically with Jay, right? So, look, I'll be honest, I don't understand what's going on here. I like you, man. I like you. I've always liked you. And we've always gone along. And ever since I started hanging out with the Bloodline, I don't know what it is, but you just can't seem to stand me. And I don't understand it. Everybody, Jimmy seems fine. Solo seems fine. Everybody seems fine, just you. And I don't know what I did to offend you. I really don't. But whatever it is, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I just don't want this to keep going on like this anymore. Okay? So what, thank you. Seriously, whatever I did, I'm sorry. Can we just be cool? Can we bury the hatchet once and for all?
Sammy, you got about 2 seconds to get that out of my face. I don't like you. Huh? I don't like your hair. I don't like your face. I don't like that shirt you wear. Hey! I don't like him being around my family every single week. My dog this, my dog that. Hey, how you think you part of the Bloodline and you ain't blood? Hey, news flash for you, Sammy. You never will be, Oath. You don't belong here. Don't nobody in this group like you. I'm just the realest one to say it out loud. You's a fake ass Oath. The difference between you and me is I shed blood for every single one of my family members in here because it's my family, not yours. Oh, will you do it? Will you? I'm asking you a question.
Why are you yelling at me, huh? Why are you yelling at me? I'm trying to make peace. The tribal chief said he wants peace.
I don't give a damn what the tribal chief say.
Look, what Jay just said was super, super messed up, but he didn't mean that. He didn't mean that, right? You didn't mean that. He didn't mean that, Roman, seriously. He did not mean that, okay? Look, Jay's been going through a lot. He's gone through a lot. He's just not himself right now. That's it, okay? He's just not... Lately, he just hasn't been very oozy.
Is that what's going on here? That's the problem, Jay. It's because you're not feeling. It's because you're not feeling oozy? Oozy?
It gets us all sometimes, really.
No, stay right here. Stay right here. This is what we're gonna do. If you can't find your inner Usy again, I'm gonna do something you ain't gonna like. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take that honorary away. And I'm gonna make him a full-blown oos. No. You know what? No. If you don't figure this out, we're just gonna change his name. You wanna know what that name's gonna be? We're gonna name him Sammy Uso, y'all.
Gentlemen, I think the Tribal Chief has called an end to this segment. Please catch your Tribal Chief live and in person, streaming on Peacock and on the WWE Network all across the world next Saturday, November 5th from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, when the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, Roman Reigns, defends the undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Championship against Logan Paul. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a kind word from our sponsors in 3, 2, 1.